Hello, we are back here today with me and Adam in
Breath of the Wild
Part 10. And this time we're going to get the tunic. We don't know for sure, but we're going to try to. So,
we're at Hatina Village, and it's just east of the Great Plateau. So, let's go. Who are you? And the man answers, if you're up this late, you're probably up to no good. I'm a traveler. You certainly do to be to do appear to be a Hylian like the rest of us. Hylians are generally good folks, so sorry for getting all worked up. You're free to go. We're just a waypoint on your winding path. The life of a traveler. Well, you can get most things you need at the general store, and the inn is just back there.
Let's go up four.
And we might set the iron. Alright,
alright. I'm gonna go get that. So
can we do the mission at least? You're right. We better do that in case we need the 13.
We can do that if we do like a shrine. We can do that when it's time to get the Master Sword.
Yeah. And then we'll show it on video. Everyone's
we
sure.
Need 13 hearts. Yes. Right now we're at 4, so we need like 9 more hearts.
Alright.
There. Now I can come to 15 of all here.
Teeth a little problem myself.
What?
I always love to eat like my mouth. In the mouth.
Very gross.
And I can't stop it. Can I just cut down the tree and get the wood? Do we have a wood?
No time.
Put an axe.
No time! We must get Champion Snake as soon as possible, because that is my favorite suit to wear in the game.
Might also show some extra costumes and how to's.
Yeah.
But right now it's just got chopping and shooting and people saying maybe we should do the rest of the how-to's afterwards on the gameplay.
Mm-hmm.
Like finishing the game. Then we can do like extra stuff like exploring the rest of the map. Getting all the towers stuff. I mean, are we gonna get all the towers? And we have a TNT problem. We don't know how to get the camel.
Good morning. This is the Hatino Agent Tech Lab. Do you have some business with the director? That's right. The director is in the back. Terribly busy person at one. He's trying to tell me. Good morning. I imagine you've never seen so many books in one place. Pretty incredible, isn't it? We've gathered all of Hyrule's known literature on ancient civilizations here. As for the actual number of books, well, is that thing on your waist? Is that a Sheikah? There's no mistaking it. That's a real Sheikah slate, isn't it? That's an iPhone 11, actually.
Yeah.
I've never actually seen one in person. If you could just show me the ruins on it.
Well, that's sad. Isn't that sad?
I'd be most appreciative. Yes.
But just imagine, one day nobody finds the
Magnesis. Ah, Magnesis. Yes. The remote bomb, Magnesis, and what else? Let's see. So that's the 4 ruins. But, strange. Doesn't seem like you had the basic ruins. I don't understand why they're missing. For some reason. Where are my manners? I nearly forgot to introduce He will be the hope that awakens the slumber of restoration. His name will be Link. Oh dear, I forgot to tell you something very important. Director, listen, this is Miss Director. This is the real Sheikah. This is the real Sheikah Slate. Oh, that's right. I haven't introduced our director. Miss Piora happens to be right over there. As the Hitino Ancient Tech Lab Director, Miss Piora is the world's foremost authority on ancient Hyrule culture.
Wait, he said he's in the back!
Check it. I have the utmost respect for Miss Piora and all she has accomplished. I'm honored to her assistant. On that note, Link, you see that you see the director may look like a young girl, but well, maybe it's not my place to telling you these things. You should talk to Miss Piora herself. Hey, hey, are you surprised? The director of this laboratory was not Simon, it's me. Snappity snap. Anyway, Linky, do you remember any dreams from your time in the Slumber of Restoration? You don't look like you've changed a bit in the last 100 years, but something must have happened in all that time. Well, no matter, I'm just happy you're still in my place. Linky, what's with that look? You still do remember, right? I don't remember. Really? Well, I'm so shocked, I don't know if I'll ever be able to recover from this. Even though 100 years I took you to the Shrine of Resurrection after Calamity Ganon and fatally wounded you. Even though I was the one who put you safely in the Slumber of Restoration, despite all that, you still don't remember. I suspected. After 100 years in the Slumber of Restoration, subject has lost all memories. Noted. Oh, sorry. I have a bad habit of taking notes rather abruptly like that. It's charming quick, isn't it? Anywho, do you have any questions for me? Aren't you a child? How very rude. Or perhaps it's not rude at all. I suppose that's actually a rather logical conclusion to jump to. The truth is, I like to say because of a failed experiment. Well, I say failed, but in some ways it was a success. I documented the full affair in my diary.
Let's read the diary after this to see.
But the whole thing is embarrassing, so I insist you to refrain from reading it! Anyway, enough about that. Back to the topic. Here you are, after 100 years. Here to defeat Calamity Ganon, who is growing in strength with every passing moment. And to rescue our beloved Princess Zelda, that is, if you got her to try, and to help the one true hero, the one and only Pure, will restore the basic functions missing from the Sheikah Slate. And what do you say to that?
Yes, please.
I knew you'd say that. Alright then. First, I need you to run an errand for me. What's with that look on your face? You don't think I'd fix your Sheikah Slate for you for free, did you? I did. Post-Summer Restoration. Subject is plagued by Restoration. Let me explain what this errand entails. Do you know the unlit furnace on the walls just outside this laboratory? Can you please make the blue flame from the ancient furnace in town? Oh, and also use it to light our furnace. The sweet little guidance stone will start working once you do that, allowing us to restore your missing memories. Huh, I wonder if young women these days still say things like sweet and little. Ah, well, I suppose it doesn't matter anyway. Okay then, I'm counting on you for that blue flame. Alright, let's grab this torch. Let's drop the woodcutter's axe.
Are we gonna keep that forever though?
I don't know.
We're just for right now.
Alright, we gotta go. Sorry. Where is the blue flame?
It's upstairs, I think.
Oh, it is?
Like upstairs.
Right.
This way? Yeah. Keep going. Turn left. Keep
something else where there was like a big.
You know what? We're just gonna.
Oh, there's an upstairs!
Ah.
I was right, there is an upstairs.
Why would it be. Why would the stairs be on the inside? That makes sense.
Oh, that's her diary.
That's her diary. Alright, let's go into town and get the blue flame.
Oh, it's in town! Alright.
I think it is. Wait, was it in town?
Well, we forgot.
Hey. Can I help you? Ancient Furnace. You'll find the ancient furnace on the high ground beneath Pete's house. As you see, as you leave the lattice laboratory, head left until you're at the cliff's edge, then make use of your stick. You'll see a blue flame, that's the ancient. You find it.
And then we'll have to walk all the way back.
Alright, so she said walk to the left on the edge. You should see a blue flame.
Use your scope.
I am using my scope, but I'm seeing the blue flame. Oh! Yes, I do. Do see a blue flame.
The video.
Yeah, no. We're just gonna go over to this blue flame over here, and then we'll end the video.
Yeah, because nobody wants to see really. And we forgot to do the tunic shirt again. The champion's tunic.
It takes time. You gotta do multiple quests. Wait a minute. Okay,
never mind.
What?
And we're gonna have to skip this part where
Alright, so yeah, that'll be it for this video.
We'll do the
blue flame furnace thing in the next video and see you in a little bit.
Alright.